Hello, everybody.
This is XenoCat8253 welcoming you back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And in this part, we got a paraglide a little ways. Start this off. Slash run a little ways, probably. I'm not gonna paraglide the whole way there. We're getting stuff done. Slowly. But surely. There's that one. Yeah. One less collection to worry about. Let's see. No, let's get that one. So beautiful. So many plants, I need all of them. Hold up. I don't think I got a... Did I get a picture? I did. Okay, I just never got one. Important distinctions. So yeah, in this little place here. There is the Korok seed. And there's a pinwheel over here. Okay. You can't hide this from me. Come on. No. Not really worth a lot, but like. I'm gonna go in squares. Okay. Going in a small square. I'm going to a larger square. And I'm running out of arrows. That's always a good feeling. You can stay put. Wait, let me just check that I do have that in my little compendium. It appears that I do not. I don't have a fire spear in my thing either. Don't I have one of those on me? Yeah. You. It's come to my attention that you're not in my whole companion. Flame spear, get in my herbal compendium. Also, I now need to make room for this because I need to get this in my herbal compendium. Just to put it in the herbal compendium. Oh, I did have it in my herbal compendium. Whatever. No harm done. Not like I would have ever used it. So I was supposed to climb up here. Seeds. Oh gosh. picture those. Cleared out this whole side of Sequoia Mountain. Yeah. We are really getting this done. Now we just gotta clear out the top of Sequoia Mountain. But I wish I was going there. Because then I could get a guaranteed picture of one of those guys. It's not going to be nighttime by the time. Like, it's still early morning, and it needs to be like 9 p.m. Yeah, it's not going to be nighttime again in this video. As much as I want a picture of a blue bee, I can get that picture elsewhere. Or I could just come back here. Anyway, here's the nice little spring. Where the Lord of the Mountain hangs out. And in this tree there's a Quirrell seed. Okay, I already got that one. There was a fall of the flower here. Oh, this shrine is really close to the top. Okay. And somehow I hadn't realized that. There, that's basically everything on the mountain itself. We are so close to finishing this province, or this region, geez. There are like 7 left in this region, I think. Did I get that one? I did get that one already. Yeah, I already got that one. Okay. And I got that one. That's 2 more. So there's really only 5 left, because I already got 2 of those 2. There are a few more in that area, and then there's 1 over here. 3 more there, 1 there. Oh, no, there's 3 more there. 1 up there, 1 down here, and then 1 right here. Which is technically in the next region, but it's basically here. My goodness, I'm sorry. I appear to be slightly sick. click is 2. Oh, it's 3. No, that doesn't work. Everything. And I'm almost dead. No, that's 5. No, it's 4. My gosh, go away beeping noise. Oh, that's the other one. It's not this tree. No, it's in the water. Is that it? Because I'm not going to be happy if that's it. Okay. I lit everything on fire in there. Ooh, I got a toasted hearty truffle. That's not actually good. But nothing in here. Oh, there's magnetic balls. This makes sense. I apologize about all the beeping noise that's just not gonna go away because I refuse to heal. Okay, fine. Not like I was gonna do anything else with those anyway, so that's what we think. Now what? let's do a... We are so close to finishing this reason that I'm just gonna finish it. We are so freaking close. I just wanna get like three more seeds. Have some fire. Burn. There's two more. They're down here among these trees. One of them. First one is right here. Shouldn't have changed weapons. Myself again. I'm just gonna eat one of my roasted bass. This little beast could for a while. Just one more now. This one is the last one that's officially in the original region, but the other one is so close that I'm gonna treat it as if it's in this region. We don't have to climb for it or anything. It's not even cold there. Just a little ways this way. Thought it was down here. Fox. Oh, okay, there is a stone here. And that's the last Korok seed we're getting this time. Oh hey, we're at 250 since that point. How many total is that? I can't check. Well, we'll find out. We're at... I mean, ones that I've marked that we found, we're at like 687. So we'll see. Anyway, next time we will continue grabbing Korok seeds, probably heading off to the Gerudo Highlands. See you then.